So far, view it in two ways. One, it's a heartbreak song because it's about tungkol siya sa mga bagay na hindi mo na pwedeng ipilit. But then, on another hand, others view it as a song about moving on and moving forward. And being, instead of being bitter about what did not end up, instead of being that, you choose to be grateful for what happened. Yes, and the title of this song is called Nitsha. So it's a new song, and if it's your first time hearing it, we hope you like it. We do hope you like it. Thank you so much. So for this part, may we request everyone to bring out their phone lights and put them high up in the air. Come on, sabay-sabay tayo, guys. Let's light up this place. And now for this next part. Kung ano man yung dahilan na pumunta ka dito ngayong gabi, whether you wanted to feel in love or you wanted to release something that you've been carrying for quite some time, kung ano mang bigat yung dinala mo, at gusto mo na siyang bitawan, now is your time to do that. So if you want to let go of whatever you're bringing, now is the time to let go of that. Now is the time for moving on, and now is the time for healing. If you know this song already, please sing with us, but if not, you can just listen to the words. Now is the time for healing.